Hi friends, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to show for you my new princess pencil box and three mobile type erasers. And first we'll start with the pencil box, and it is a pencil box, and here they're given three princess pictures. One is Jasmine, Rosie and Cindrella, and here they're given compass also. You can find directions, and they given here three buttons. If you press first button, here it will open. You can keep your pencils, pens, anything. If you press second button, here it will open. It is like thermometer, and you can measure the temperature also. Now if you press third button, here it will open a column, and in this you can keep anything. But they given with this box on this eraser. You can see here, and if you press here it will open. It is a sharpener. Two types of sharpeners they given, one is bigger one and one is smaller. If you open here, you can remove the dust also. If you open inside here, it is same only. If you when you press first button, here it will open. No, now you can keep here the papers also, anything. You can push it inside. If you press inside, it will go. Why they giving this button is when you are doing any work, you can open without opening the inside. They given your schedule also. You can keep your schedule. And it is the front side of the geometry frame. And now we are opening the back side of the geometry. Here also they given beautiful pictures of Cinderella. And here they given class name. You can write your class and name. And when you open here, it is empty only. You can keep extra pencils, pens, crayons, anything you can keep. This is the back side first. This is the pencil box, and now we'll go with the erasers. These are three types of erasers. These are like mobile. You can see here, it is like iPhone. They given three colors. One is white, black and red. You can see here they given something apps also. Different apps. And these are the eraser friends. Now you can see. You can see here I am rubbing. Here you can see. It is rubbing also. I rub it with one hand. If you rub it neatly, it will rub. And these are the erasers. This is the pencil box. And thank you for watching friends. Please like, share and subscribe friends, and you can do comment also. Please like friends and share, subscribe also. If you subscribe, what are the videos I kept, you may watch those first only. Thank you for watching friends.